Hey guys, so today we have another Halloween tutorial. This one is going to be a butterfly pixie fairy. So we're gonna start off with our lids. I have already primed them and I am using the Too Faced Sugar Pop palette. I'm going to use the soft purple shadow in our crease as a transition color. And then we're going to use the darker purple in our crease as well, but a little bit lower than the light purple. Now grab a white eyeshadow and place it in your brow bone and blend out very well with your other colors. Now glitter time! So we're going to use the NYX number 7 glitter and the Too Faced glitter glue. Now time for some eyeliner. Today I'm using a gel liner and just lining really, really close to my lash line and doing a wing with the Too Faced sketch marker. Now grabbing a Becca corrector, we're gonna dab it right under our eyes to brighten them and place the concealer on top and blend it out with the Beauty Blender. Now to set the concealer, I'm using my Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder and using the Beauty Blender as well and brushing off the excess powder. Now grabbing the same purple colors we put on our eyes, we're going to bronze up the perimeter of our face and add some teal as well. And blend very, very well. Now grabbing a teal color and smudging it on our lower lash line. And in our waterline, we're going to put a cream color or a white one. And in our inner corners, we're going to put a stark white color. Now we're going to add some gems to our face and glue it with lash glue. Now we're using some glitter confetti and gluing it on the perimeter of her face as well. Now lashes. I'm using this one from Kiss called Natural Plump. Now to bronze up a face, I'm using the Charlotte Tilbury palette, a Lorac blush, and the Sleek highlighter palette. For my lips, I'm using a NYX Butter Gloss, and on top, a Craft Glitter from Hobby Lobby. I bought these butterflies at Hobby Lobby as well, and I'm going to use the lash glue to glue them all over. And we're done. Hey guys, well this is my final look. I hope you guys like this fairy tutorial. And please subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, see you guys later. Bye!